Today I am going to show you Auto DevOps setup into GitLab. If you need any kind of Auto DevOps setup using GitLab, hire me. I support any kind of Auto DevOps support using GitLab. So let's get started. Check our Auto DevOps setup. As you can see, the pipeline is working correctly. And here is the list of jobs that was used into this Auto DevOps. From the settings and CI/CD, you can check the runner is working. From Auto DevOps, you can set the development strategy. Now we will check the pipeline again, and the Auto DevOps is working. I support any kind of Auto DevOps support using GitLab. If you need any kind of Auto DevOps support, hire me. Thank you.